more shockwaves.
An interesting difference I see from North America and Europe, a lot more single player high elimination.
Instead of being spread out.
Yeah, not nearly as spread out, and I wonder if that has to do with maybe getting more passive. We're getting caught off guard by the explodes, or all of a sudden getting partied by Dude, right? But some North American plays that we've seen, especially the ones that